Melbourne Zoo has received high praise from a legendary figure of the animal kingdom. World-renowned naturalist Sir David Attenborough paid a special visit to meet a rare stick insect back from the brink of extinction.
He's known the world over for his love of creatures, great and small, and today Sir David Attenborough wasn't going to let this one slip through his fingers.
What a lovely thing.
These creepy crawlies are Lord Howe Island stick insects, and there's a reason Sir David is paying them a special visit.
I mean, this is a very, very rare creature, very, absolutely on the brink of extinction.
The invertebrates were thought extinct for 80 years until only recently. A pair was brought to Melbourne Zoo, and after extensive efforts, a breeding program was hatched.
And here's this insect, which, were it not for this institution, would not exist.
Having Sir David visit us today is a real special event for the invertebrate team. Now, we've been working with the Lord Howe Island stick insect since 2003 here at Melbourne Zoo.
There have now been more than 9,000 Lord Howe Island insects born in captivity.
Melbourne Zoo's successful breeding program has given keepers hope they'll soon be able to reintroduce the stick insects into their native habitat after an absence of almost 100 years.
And they might even be the stars of a new documentary.
I've certainly made films about stick insects, and there's no reason why I shouldn't be making a film about this.
Maybe when Sir David next pays us a visit.
Australia's just one of the great places.
Sarah Arbo, 10 News.